Nintendo, or Game Freak, I guess we'll mount Stevens, decided to get their head straight and freaking release Shiny Charcoal Coco. It took way too long for this. This took way too long, but it's here. Now, this does not count as Shiny number 100. I obtained a hack one from the GTS. I did not know it was hacked at the time because I did not know that all hack trains, that all type of Cocos received from my giveaways were all hacked. So, sorry. So this is going to replace it. I'm hoping that this does not. That's actually no, I'm hoping it does have the timid nature by default, because in the Japanese event, anyway, Shiny Tapu Koko is timid by default. The next thoughts were set for the nature a couple of times. I am very sorry about that, my camera is being crap. Now give me this thing, damn it. Steve Tapu Koko. Let's take a look at this thing. Level 60. Expected. And yes, it does have team of nature by default. Let's check the IVs. I like to have special attack and speed by default. I did say it before that, right? If I didn't, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna reset and I'll cut back when I have decent IVs. You gave me 4 IVs and you don't give me speed. Screw you, Tapu Koko. Okay, I got special attack and speed. Thank you. Timid nature, obviously. They're all timid by default. Now it's time to put them in the shiny box. First, there's the match review, the hacked one. Get the hell out of my PC box. And it's gone. Never come back. This and we got the shiny type of Coco that's replacing the hacked one that we just released. Screw you, hackers. And these ones that, you know, make, but you know, the gym people do it for like aesthetics, therefore. But you get what I mean. So, yeah, shiny type of Coco. I finally have it. Go onto the internet in your event, go on to connect to internet in your events, or whatever you call that. Or get with internet connection, I suppose. Just, yeah. Get with internet, and you should be able to get Shiny Tapu Koko. I think we actually have it easier than Japan, because they had to go to like a store or something. I don't know, and I don't care, because I have it. Thanks for watching. And one more thing, playing Metroid Prime today. Fuck you, Faith Online.